the 15th, Richmond to bat in a 1-1 tie in Altoona. Or check that, in Richmond. Richmond and Altoona. So Richmond trying to win it in the bottom of the 15th inning. Lazo's 2-1 delivery. Swinging a chopper, past the mound. Maureen dives, knocks it down. Trenton has a run, and the Thunder have the lead on an infield single by Ryan McBroom. The only man that had a chance at it was Lazo, but he could not snare it. And it is a two-out Trenton rally. And for the Bay Sox, their struggles in extra innings continue.